All right. Part two, The Hunt for Mark of Achilles 2. And here it is for my spear and shield. And if you watch part one, you'll know that I'm only fighting the Trident Challenger. Only him, no one else. That's where it seems to be falling. All right. I'm going to switch up my equipment again. That was the Vulcan armor. Alright. Let's see. Shield of the Damned. I know guys like that. Let's just use this one for kicks. Why not? Good enough. Alright. I'll pause it here. Restart it again once the action starts. Just keep this video a little shorter than the first one. Alright, here we go. Alright, like I said, this is part two. I'm only fighting the Trident Challenger. As you can see, he's got 12 fights in a row with me. So that's how we can tell how many times we've actually tried it. 12 times. And on the 12th attempt, still nothing. Alright, so we'll pause it here and keep trying. I'll show you exactly where that is. I'm in Old Capu Arena, and it's been falling right here with the two-handed Trident Challenger. So I'll wait for this to go down and start the video again. All right, guys, getting ready to rock and roll again. I did change my equipment up, helmet, armor, and shield, just to give it a different, fresh look. Doesn't get too boring, I hope. All right, we'll pause this and start once the action gets popping. Alright, here we go. Just so you know, whatever equipment you have, the computer always seems to one-up you.
Let honored blood be shed.
By at least one or two levels of equipment. So just know that. The higher your stuff is, the higher his stuff is. So that might make it a little more difficult for you. Obviously, he's going to be a little tougher with better equipment. Shouldn't make a difference though. Still got some spamming going on. Just spamming. Yeah, as you can can see he's a little more feisty. His health bar is huge. We're gonna make it happen anyway. Pause it right here. I'll be back with some different equipment. I guys changed up my equipment a little bit. Although the equipment I'm using isn't necessarily higher rated than the tournament equipment, it does give the computer the opportunity to use some of the armor that, see, I'm wearing the Segment Taitai of Talos here. So he's probably gonna have that equipped as well. Bull helmet, he'll probably have that as well. This armor set or equipment set isn't necessarily the speediest either. Fast enough when you're fighting the computer, but just know that the closer to the end of all the equipment you get, the last of everything, the last armor, the last boots, things like that, that's what the computer is going to have equipped to. He'll have that or close to it. So it might make him a tougher fight. He won't be rated as high, but he'll have, you know, use of that equipment. So you may want to just stick to some of the lower equipment when you're perk hunting. Make it a little bit easier. See, he's matched my equipment. Don't really want that when you're perk hunting. The thing is at 669 rating. Says that. a lot of guys complaining about the AI having two Shroud 3s or two Shroud 2s or two marks and this, that, and the other thing, and that it's hard for them to perk hunt. It's not that difficult, guys. The computer fights in patterns. You just get to know his attack pattern and you'll be okay. Show you what I'm wearing here. Spear Minerva, Shield of the Damned, Asterion Helm, Segmentatae of Talos, Ornate Steel Greaves. And Mark II. Nope, no Mark II there. Got to will that to happen. Alright, we'll be back with some different armor, equipment, stuff like that once this resets. Alright, y'all changed it up a little bit, you'll see. Does it really matter what equipment you have on when you're perk hunting? Maybe, maybe not, I don't know. You know, guys have their own theories about what makes a premier perk drop. But, you know, it's just random, really. I happen to believe it's just random. Doesn't matter what you got on. It's where you're fighting, where that perk is dropping, and it's just a random drop. That's all it is. That's what I believe. Sometimes it's 20 fights. 50 fights, 70 fights, and sometimes it's 2 fights, and it drops for you, so it's completely random. You don't have to put in your dues and fight 70 times to get it. You saw that in my other video, I fought 5 times, and I got it. So, this time a lot more, obviously. Back to the grind. Let's keep it moving. Nothing fancy here. A lot of purple rated equipment. See what I mean? I lowered my equipment, so does the computer. He's got the skin mask on. See what I got. Legendary Bronze Shield, the Thrax Helmet, Soul Curious. He wore the skin mask, Guys of the Ravager. Harry Butcher again. Alright, guys, like I said, if you're looking for Harry Butcher, now you know where to get it. Time to get busy again. Let's go. Part 2.
Honored gladiators. Fight! Thank you.
set was not too good. Good example, you know, you start running into some deep shit there. Just, you know, back up a little bit and pick your points of attack, spam the computer, get a little health back. I ain't gonna lie, I was a little worried there. You never want to lose and waste time, you know? Always want to keep it going. Some guys feel the win streaks has something to do with it also. I do not believe that win streaks has anything to do with making a perk drop, but, you know, it certainly doesn't help any, that's for sure.